Holly wants a tattoo to honor her favorite student.
Hi, how you doing?
Hey, how are you?
Pretty good.
I'm Holly.
Chris.
Amanda.
Hi, nice to meet you guys.
Nice to meet you. I was wondering if anyone's available to do a sea lion tattoo.
Sure. Do you have a picture of one?
I have a couple examples.
Cool.
What I'm getting today is a sea lion tattoo, tattooed on the back of my neck, swimming down. I brought an actual sea lion close up.
Oh, you work with sea lions or something?
I do. I'm a sea lion trainer down
at
Theater of the Sea, down in the Keys.
Cool.
I taught one of my sea lions how to ping. His name's
way.
Seth. He is a 500-pound sea lion.
Yeah, Seth, keep going. There you go, Baba. How about over here? Oh, that's nice. Good.
And I brought that in for you guys today.
Cool. Oh, it's a present for us?
Yeah,
it is.
It's a present from one artist to another.
Holly brought in a painting that one of the sea lions did. She taught the sea lion how to paint, so I thought that was pretty cool. Do you have any other pictures?
That's it.
Well, let me see if we have anything here. We have a few animal books. Maybe I'll be able to find something like really good,
too.
All right,
great.
I think I'm going to freehand something, but I want a little bit more reference. I want to try to find the right face to work from.
Kind of like this, maybe? This position, I mean.
I love that. I love the flow.
Cool. So give me like 15 minutes to draw it up, and I'll have it ready for you in a bit.
Great. Thank you.
Holly's ready for a sea lion tattoo to celebrate her career.
Okay, you want to come on over? I'm all set. I kind of went with a small size. We'll see what you think.
Okay, great.
What do you think of that?
I love it.
Yeah?
It's
cool.
Beautiful. Perfect.
Awesome. All right, that went on perfect. Do you want to take a look in the mirror?
It's perfect. Love
cool.
it.
Okay, you ready?
Ready.
Here we go. So you must really love working with the sea lions. That must be so cool.
I love it. I look forward to work every day. Working with marine mammals is my passion. I actually get bummed out on my days off.
So if you want, you know, since this tattoo's black and white, we could maybe add the sea lion painting as a nice background to it.
We can leave that for your wall.
So how'd you teach the sea lions how to paint? That's pretty crazy.
Well, it was actually my first behavior ever to teach.
Paint!
I had an idea to teach Seth, our male dominant sea lion at the park, how to paint. He's about 500 pounds and a big teddy bear. We decided to make it a program where the public can come in. Seth will paint t-shirts or canvases. And actually, the dolphins are painting as well. Now everybody's painting.
Well, next time I'm down there, I'll have to come check it out.
You have to. We'll get you sea lion kisses and hugs.
Oh, yeah? Do the animals like performing and stuff like that?
Yeah, we would never ask them to do anything they didn't want to do.
When there's a lot of fish coming their way, I'm sure.
Well, yeah, they don't oppose to the fish, that's for sure.
Do they get moody and stuff?
They do. They all have their own personalities. They become like another person.
Smile!
I've heard so many kids, like, it's their life dream to become a marine biologist. You actually did it.
Yeah, I did. And I can honestly say it was my lifelong dream. You know, I'm going to do it for the rest of my life. And now I have a tattoo to last the rest of my life to show that.
Yeah. All right, we're done. You want to check it out?
Awesome, I do. I can't wait. Oh, wow.
So what do you think?
You're awesome.
Oh, thank you.
That's incredible. That's... I never would have thought it came out that good. I was amazed when I first saw the tattoo. I did not expect that it would come out as good as it did. I'm thrilled. I couldn't be happier. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Oh, you gotta come down and visit us.
I will, for sure. I'll bring the crew.
Awesome. Yeah, get sea lion kisses.
Cool.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Scott's hoping to turn his favorite photo into a pinup tattoo.
Hey, how you doing?
Good, how you doing?
Kim, you got a minute today?
Yeah.
Yeah?
No.
Awesome.
Hi.
Hey, how you
I'm
doing?
I'm Kim.
Kim, I'm Scott.
Nice to meet you, Scott.
Nice to meet you,
my wife. Eva. Hi. Nice to meet you, Eva. Cool, so what are we looking at here?
I want to do a pinup of my wife.
Okay.
This is an old photo that we took on our one-year anniversary.
Perfect. Where do you want it, like right here?
Yeah.
In the front, or do you want it on the side of your arm?
I'm not really sure. I mean, I'll leave that up to you.
Did you want the hat in there?
No, I'm gonna delete the hat.
Okay.
That's why I brought this picture, so you can see the hair.
Okay, cool. I think this is great. I'll see you tomorrow then.
All right, cool.
Cool. Hi, Scott. How's it going?
Good, how are you?
Scott's back, and he's got two designs to pick from.
Let's see, let me show you the drawing real quick. this is the one with the hat, and this is the one without the hat. So which one do you think you want to go with?
I thought with the hat.
With the hat?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Originally, I said I wanted the hat taken off. She drew it up both ways, and I was definitely glad she did that because I really liked it with the hat on.
All right, go ahead and take a look at it in the mirror and see what you think.
That's awesome.
Do you like it? It's cool?
I like it.
All right. Awesome.
My wife was a little hesitant about me getting this tattoo. She didn't feel confident that I would want a picture of her on my body. I had to build her up and let her realize how much I love her and what she means to me and that it's okay.
And of course, you know, my buddies are like, oh, don't do it. You don't.
Really? They're trying to cuff you out of it?
Yeah.
Honestly, my opinion about getting somebody else's portrait, especially your wife, sometimes it curses people, which I don't think that's gonna happen with Scott. Well, pretty funny story about my fiance. He actually had a portrait done of his ex-wife, and it's huge. And when we got together, I totally turned into a zombie. She's like a green monster now, and it totally doesn't look anything like her, so.
I bet she'd love to see that.
Do you have any kids?
Yeah, we have two kids. I have a 7-year-old boy and a 3-year-old little girl.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah.
It's a good balance to have both a boy and a girl. That's cool.
It's perfect.
One of the happiest times of my life was marrying my wife and becoming a father. I love my wife. I love having her next to me and proud to have her, and I feel good when she's around.
All right, we're done now.
Good?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. I love it. Yeah. It's awesome.
I love my new tattoo. I think Kim did an awesome job. Really excited to show my wife. I love having her on my arm. She'll be on my arm forever now.